In this video, you will learn how to transfer pictures and videos from iPhone to Windows PC. So, let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This is a basic tutorial for Windows users. If you're on the Mac, you can check out the separate tutorial on my channel. I'll put the link in the card and the description below. And with that being said, first of all, you need to launch the Windows Explorer on your computer and select this PC or my computer. You can also tap on the Windows button and search for this PC. Now you need to connect iPhone to your computer using Lightning connector and make sure that the iPhone is unlocked. You should immediately see a prompt. Hit Trust and enter device passcode. You should see your iPhone appearing on your computer. Normally it launches a separate folder for the iPhone. Well, even if you don't get this separate folder, you can always access your iPhone from this PC option. So, here is the iPhone folder. Double click to open. Select internal storage. Select DCIM. And here you may have different number of folders. I have only one, so I'll select this folder. And then you should see all the pictures and videos that are there on your iPhone. Now you need to select the pictures and videos you want to transfer to your computer. Right click and select cut or copy depending on your need. I'm gonna copy it for the purpose of this video. And then you have to go ahead and launch another Windows Explorer window or any other folder on your computer where you want to copy these pictures. So right click and select paste. You should see your pictures and videos being copied from your iPhone to your computer. Done! Pictures and videos are copied. Now if you wish, you can go back to your iPhone folder and delete the copied media to clear some space on your iPhone. That is your choice. So that's how you can easily transfer pictures and videos from iPhone to your Windows computer. And that's all for today. If you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. And please keep the bell notifications on. If this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.